Hey everyone, and welcome back to episode 33 of Fallout 4. The last episode, we set up a supply line between Sanctuary and the Starlight Drive-In. Again, that's super important. All the inventories be linked up. I like it. Scrapped some things, crafted a bunch of base defenses just to start attracting settlers. That's how we were able to set up the supply line. We have a new guy there already. Now, I think we're more likely to get attacked now at that settlement because we have that radio beacon. I know it's a beacon, but beacons are bacons. It's a long story. It's a stupid inside joke. But beacons are bacons. We have a bacon there. It's attracting people. Bacon attracts everybody. You get the point. There's people being brought to my settlement, which is good. We want to expand upon the settlement. I don't know. I felt like there was a cave down here or something, the way this little alcove was. But anyway, having more people come up there, amazing. I can assign more people to crop duty. Settlement recruitment bacon. Signal lost. So that was probably ours. Nice. Now we're just looting somebody's stuff. I don't really need to sleep in your mattress. What a bad use of a toilet. But we're pushing these radio towers because I just want to see what they have. Like, in fact, can I check this one? I was mainly going to push towards those two, but like, while we're back here, can we go this way? Is it going to tell me you don't want to go this way again, or are we like too far out? Let's just see if this thing has anything of use. I'm just investigating them. I know at the one there's a building. What was that? It's just a rock. I thought it was like a table or something. Anything over here? No? Anything? A lot of times we find like ammo cans and stuff in the corners. Vats isn't detecting anything. I think we're safe. No like crops here. Oh, hold on. There's like an outhouse or something. Never thought I'd be excited to see an outhouse. Alright, it's just a shed. In before mole rats and such. Maybe four more rats. Bloodleaf, I'll take. Alright, gotta unlock this door. See, these are the things I didn't know existed. So I came back here and I started exploring things. And rest in pieces, bobby pin. Probably needed to go all the way over. Minus a little bit. There we go.
Got it.
What a time for that to proc. What a time. Fuse, wonder glue. Oh, just random crafting things, which you know I'm into. The more crafting shit we get, the better. Blood leaf. Okay. Ooh. Oh no, that's the back of the vault. So we're gonna head back. We'll go towards the radio beacon. This one had nothing in it. This one right here. And that one's like way out of the map, so I'm not gonna push it. It's gonna just tell me you need to turn back. You need to turn back, which is annoying, but I understand. This is the one we wanna go to next. And one of these was next to a building. So hopefully we'll encounter somebody or something new and interesting. Even those silt beans that I missed. There's a lot of silt beans here that I missed. I know what they're used for. I just have them. This is whenever we bring all the crafting things over in the cooking stations and we start putting things together and getting XP. This is where we reap the rewards. Now we're detected. I think it's probably like an alpha one. Let's use Vats because that one looked big. And we can shoot that thing. You can shoot your mollies and... Oh, there's a frag... Oh my god, there's fragmines everywhere. Where are those at? What? Those are behind me? Alright, let's start killing the doges. Come on, Codsworth, kill them. I will do my best not to go out in that minefield. I'll just try and stand here. Alright, doge. That mongrel's dead. Alright, so where were those mines at? Did I just come from there? What? Okay, well, we'll go ahead with those frag mines, try to steal them. Codsworth be whistling. Codsworth just, like, doesn't bat an eyelash, kills all these doges, decapitates them and everything. Now, before we hit that up, before we hit whatever that is, let's get these frag mines, because that's a threat. And if I know that they're there, and I can pick them up, I'm going to do it. We'll quick save a few times, we may end up loading again. Just depends, because there's no way we're going to be able to grab them all. Not them blowing up. I guess it would depend on how close I can get. That I'm all going off. This is going to get messy, and assuming Codsworth doesn't
grab
like,
anything useful,
walk into it. Okay. Let's see. Now, where are they all? Let's plot them out. Okay, so there's that one. Which, can I get to that one first? Okay. What I don't want to do is daisy chain them and set them all off at once. I didn't even see that one. We'll let that one go off. Okay. I didn't see that one. This is what I was worried about. There's a lot there, my one-em-all. I'm going to get this right. We will get this. There's a lot more. Yeah, there's like three. Oh my god, yeah. There's way more than I initially expected. We're going to have to be quick. We could use Jet to pick him up if you wanted to be maximum cheese. That does work. Go, 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 go. Oh, almost got him. Almost got him. We'll try again. We'll load that save. We're going to get him. We're not going to use Jet for this. I want him. I want him. Let's approach it this side. Okay. Oh, okay. This does work better. I thought they would all just start going off. All right. Yes. Yes. Okay, so you can steal them if you go super, super slow. You don't have to just barge in there and expect them all to start going off. Nice. Very cool. And I got all these extra frag mines I didn't have. Now, because there was frag mines, and still telling me caution, let's be careful. And I thought there might have been another doge we missed. There seemed to be, like, one missing from the mount we killed. But I'm not seeing him anywhere. Caution's gone. The hell's up there? I don't know what any of this stuff is. Ooh, what was that? Is that Codsworth? I hear gunshots. Oh, there's a dead dude. There's a dead raider. Oh, we're detected or something again. Is that a mole rat? What is it? Sounded like something. Oh, it's a dog. Kind of like a mole rat came out of the ground or something. Come on, Codsworth, hit him. Don't make me waste ammo. Oh, he's got a collar. Somebody loved him at one point. Oh, poor dog. All right, there's another one. We're still in danger. Where the hell are these doges? I'm guessing it's doges. Oh, there's a raider. Oh, I guess you're which... Why are you... What? All right, well, any, mini, miny, mo, catch a tiger by his face. Hey. Hey, get back here. Alright, well, the raiders will stay there. Let's not worry about it. Let's get the loot that's here, then we'll push the raiders. Hey, it's raining. Cool. Alright, let's check. You got it. We looted the majority of that. Crispy squirrel bits. Didn't have those before. Did I just hear something move again? Ah, sounds like there's another dog around here. I guess that's all that this place has to offer. There's some hub flowers and... Well, this looks like a graveyard or something. How much you want to bet we encounter some ghouls? Wonder if that. What if this is too early to counter ghouls? Like back away from, like, I think what happens is the farther away from like sanctuary you push, the higher level things are. So I would imagine most of the stuff back here is pretty easy to deal with. I mean, the doges and the raiders, those aren't really anything threatening. Anything back here? Nothing's detecting me. Are we at the edge of the map? Yeah, you cannot go that way. So there's probably nothing out here at all. So let's push that radio beacon. There were definitely some raiders there. I got at least one of them. I don't know where the other dude went. That is a swamp. Ugh. There's too much to explore, game. You can't do this to me. The radio beacon's not going anywhere. It's kind of a landmark. We know where it is. There's a shack over here. And there's a cat. And a traitor. Oh, I didn't know there's actually kitty cats in the game. Is the traitor gonna be like nice, or is he gonna try and kill me? Oh, am I gonna have to kill your kitty cat? Like, is that what we're gonna have to do here? I mean, if the cat attacks me, I'll kill it. Hey, buddy. Hey, you're like surprisingly friendly. You're, like, just kind of letting me a stranger walk right up to you. I'll put my gun away because I'm nice. I'm trying to talk to you, not steal your stuff.
Hey, Scabba, let's trade.
Don't call me names.
Anything been happening around here?
Nothing you'd be interested in. Now, I got merchandise to move here, if you're still buying.
Why's your face in the corn?
Let's see what you have.
Alright, let's see what this dude's got. Cement, pretty nice. Globes are actually pretty good. They got some good stuff in them. Globes got the screws and such. A military ammo bag. I guess that's just stuff to scrap. Mostly just junk, really. I mean, we could sell. Do we have any crappy apparel? Like the leather? Yeah, the bandana, the harness. Now, this does scrap down into some things, but nothing fantastic. Let's just pawn it off on him for some bottle caps. Sure. He doesn't really have much. He didn't have many caps if you looked. Wild corn. Oh, this isn't regular corn. That sucks. I'll just steal all your stuff. You know, the usual. Now, can we loot this dude's house? Like, who knew this dude was just kind of out here so close to sanctuary? Why don't you just move in with us, buddy? We got a town, we got it protected. You just got this little bum hut in the middle of nowhere. Yeah, I was gonna say, this probably all says steel. And that, strangely enough, that dog food is not... doesn't say steel. Overdue book. I think that's a quest thingy. We might want to take that overdue book. Cogsworth dislikes stealing.
Yo, psst.
Let's see if we can make him ignorant.
Over there.
To what's about to happen. Alright, we're gonna quick save before we do this. Cogsworth disliked that, so he detected it. So that guy doesn't know, which is what counts. Now there's Radex. There's 38 rounds. Oh, sensor module. I think those are pretty useful. I might just steal all this dude's stuff. As long as it doesn't make him mad and go hostile. As long as we're also not detected. Cogsworth, that door. You need to stop that. Okay, we'll go see if that dude still likes us. Hopefully he's none the wiser. He'll come back to his house and be like, the one person who came out here, there was one person today. He talked to me, he didn't buy anything, he sold me some junk. And then mysteriously, my stuff in my house disappeared. I wonder who stole stuff from me today. Take that. Okay, well, I mean... Alright, well, we're pretty damn far out in the sticks. Let's head towards that radio tower and the dead raider. Let's just make sure this dude doesn't hate me. Start shooting at me.
Huh? I buy and sell.
Okay.
Just put up everything you got.
Okay. So, I guess we didn't get detected. Making sure nothing broke when we stole from him. He doesn't know I was there. Hopefully that's not a rad storm coming in. It sounds like a storm. I mean, clearly it's raining, but I don't know if a rad storm will follow it or not, how that'll work. Turn our light back on so we all can see. Obviously I turned that off because it makes it easier to get detected. And there's a raider over here, remember this. There was one. We killed the one dude. And which tower is it? Was it this tower? I think it's this tower is where we killed him. We were up higher. And we're kind of like... we're a little bit lower than we were earlier. Went off to the side. Let me go top. Let's look down. Get a good vantage point. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is the right way. Okay, there's like a fire and everything. This has got to be their camp. Where? Okay. Where are you? I saw you a little bit, but... kinda up and vanished. Okay, then there's another one. Because that's a girl. I thought there was a dude. I mean, I'll shoot you in the face, too. I don't like you either. Maybe I mistook the dude for a girl? I don't know, I had a mask on. I thought it was a dude, but that was definitely a chick. Well then, a raider's a raider, regardless of gender. It is now dead. And I can turn my light back on. So up there was the doggy place, right? Yep. Okay, so we're back to where we were. Got super sidetracked and everything, and before Fragmine. Oh, there's another one. Okay, maybe I was right. Yeah, I was right. There was another one. Alright, any Fragmines? I do like how you can use vats to find those. That's a little, maybe cheesy, but very useful. Some jets, you guys are doing some drugs. Give me all your stuff. I have no interest in your naked corpse. That's not what I'm here for. You killed a mole rat. Maybe that's why they were shooting. You're the dude I originally killed. And then you're the dude I just now killed. Might have to start dropping some stuff off from Cogsworth. Give me that grilled rat thing, the mole rat chunks. I'll take all of this stuff. You guys got it made. Oh, there's the rat stag. Okay. poor raiders just taking all your shit. Not only did I kill you, now I'm stealing your loot. So, is that the radio tower we're going towards? I guess. Is that the building? Hold on, let me look at my scope. Maybe that's it. That might be it. We're kind of out in the middle of bumfuck nowhere. Is that a raider? We're out in the middle of bumfuck nowhere, and I love it. Let's take this raider down. Cogsworth, I'm pretty sure she saw you. Even though I have a flashlight on, I'm pretty sure it was your fault. Doesn't matter. She's dead. Let's go loot that stuff. Let's also just get up here, then, like, vats. Just to get a glimpse as to what we're encountering. Now, that is where the rads were. That's where we got the army hat. Because there's an army helmet there. Right there, Sanctuary, right? Let's look at the map. Yes. Okay, so now we have an idea as to where we are. Again, I'm going to have to drop some stuff off on you, buddy. Cool stuff.
Hey. What's mine is yours, sir.
I think what's yours is mine. Get out of here. Fragmites. I mean, I can hold all of them. You can have all these knuckles we won't need. All the pipe pistols. That extra shotgun. Extra rifle. The extra apparel. We don't need it. Put it on you. Okay, that frees up some weight for me. Cool. We have a lot of junk we can drop off on them, too. Dude, I love... There's so much to explore! I just plow through the main quest line and be done with the game in 10 minutes, but... I could explore freaking everything and enjoy the game. And they put this stuff here. Is that a building to me? Is that the building? No, it's... That's a side building. The one I saw was, like, right next to the radio tower. Let's... I mean, like, as we're over on the edge, let's just check. Is there anything over here? Some carrots. Alright, so that's headed back towards the trader, right? Oh, there's glowing fungus over there. Is this a rat storm? I don't know, it seems to make some really weird noises. I think we're entering a rat storm. I think we might be entering a rat storm. I think we're entering a rat storm. Okay, let's, yeah, it's getting a bit green. Tell you what, trader dude right here, yep. Might need to sleep in his bed, if we can do that. Or sit down on a chair or something. Yeah, look at it, look at the sky. Aww. You bastard. You bastard. Can't sleep on there. I hear rat storms are surprisingly bad. Like, underwhelming. I guess would have been a better word. Like, it doesn't really do much. Dude, is that cat broken? I'm in a house. You stop that. So if you go outside, I think you take like 5 rad damage and it like ticks. It's not really that threatening. Let me actually save. Let's do a new save. Does this work? Oh, good lord. I'm in a house. Come on now. I wanted to try sleeping in there, but even if it's owned, you can't sleep. I was willing to risk maybe him fighting me. Am I detected? Really not sure why we're still getting rads when we're indoors. I realize the roof here is paper thin. But it's better than nothing. That cat... I like how the NPCs don't care that rads storm. You were like the only thing affected. Kitty cat don't care. Trader man don't care. He's just... working my crops. Don't mind the radiation. No radiation, nope. Yeah, I give up. I'll probably just go outside and use rat away or something. You know what? Let's pop a Rad-X. Let's do it. We've been using a lot of Rad-X lately. Need to be careful. Might use another rat away. That'll increase our resistance. Obviously, it doesn't make us immune. And if we were in power armor, there'd be that much more resistance to it. But, whatever. Let's just progress. So, yeah, less than one rad. I don't think it's a big issue. We could go home. We could rest. We know where our building is. Is this the thing? No, this looks new, actually. This looks new. It's quick save. I don't recall being here. There it is, blood bug. Figured there'd be something here. 10mm does freaking work. Yeah, let's not worry about it. Let's just keep moving. No point in trying to hide. Blood bug. And there was definitely, when we were exploring, what I saw was some glowing... I guess it was glowing fungus. I saw some... I can't really see right now because everything's green. But there was a glowing fungus, which I'm guessing was also like near a cave or something? Of some sort? Maybe it was this. We're a little bit disoriented. Yes, it was this. That's what it was. Okay. It was the glowing fungus we just picked up. Alright, let's go to the next radio tower. Trying to find where I was. Was this... Okay, now that's an entirely different area. That's the trader guy. And then we came down the mountain. Right? Yeah, we came down that. Okay. We're a little bit ahead of where I wanted to be. So that's the house we initially saw. Let's loot that one before we go into the big house. Yeah, the rad storm with Rad-X is literally nothing. This is like, sad. It's already over. I don't know. Somehow I think those should be a little more of a nuisance. What detected me? A bloatfly? Just kind of on the wall? Dead blowfly. Explodey fly. Is that one right there? That's just the chunks. What's detecting me? Give me your blowfly parts. Somebody's detected me before I use the cooking thing. I want to find it. All right, well, we're heading. Let's see. Purified water beverage. This dirty wastelander. Soup. I don't really want to make any of this crap. Utility, no. All right, well, not going to worry about that because we obviously don't have half of our ingredients on us. There's the blowfly. That's what I figured would happen. And Codsworth one-hit it. Yep, you don't craft when there's things nearby. There's still something. Where is it? Ranger cabin. Okay, then. I'm sure you want to bet there's a trap that blows my leg off. Chemistry station. Nice. Can I do anything at you? Very likely I can make some more drugs. Not the psychojet. None of the things I want to make. Get him, Codsworth. Get him.
I dare say I'm slightly disappointed.
Codsworth banter. I love him. Bloatfly. Just bloatflies everywhere, I guess. Bloatflies at the ranger cabin. Oh, yeah. Radex is worn off. That's okay. The storm's done. Ooh, hoplite. Ooh, Wasteland Survival Guide.
Hell yeah.
Permanently take 5% less damage from melee attacks. Nice. Very nice. That'll definitely be useful. I'm glad I came out here in the middle of nowhere. There was a holotape in there. We'll have to listen to that one. Oh, this is a bed that I can use. Yay! What time is it? Or, I'm sorry. I'll actually just do this. Let's sleep to make it day so it's easier to see while we're exploring. And then we'll listen to that tape. I think it said Runaways tape or something. I'm guessing that's this dead person we're just casually sleeping next to. My guy has no real preference. He just kind of sleeps in whatever bed you present him. Runaway. Yes, it was this one.
October 22nd, 2077. I finally told them tonight, and it was bad. Real bad. Dad was shouting, telling me I should be ashamed, that I had to get out of the house. Mom just cried, and somehow that hurt worse than anything else. She didn't say a word, not even when I packed my things. I can't go to John. He doesn't even know yet. Maybe he'll never know. If it weren't for the cabin, I wouldn't have a place to sleep. Just need some time to think.
Uh-oh.
Last time I was here, I was just a little girl playing clubhouse in this old cabin. Now I'm really scared. Will anything ever be right again?
Okay, so she sounded like she was preggers or something, and then she didn't want to tell anybody. And I have no idea why there's a level 5 Protectron randomly out here. Now, I can hit it with a sneak attack. I don't know if the torso is the best thing to hit. As I can guarantee a crit on his face, which did literally nothing. That's why I quicksaved. But that's a Protectron, and we have experienced the fact that they do loads and loads of damage to us. Codsworth, I'll let you go out there. I will take pot shots at him. Only a surprising amount of damage to him. I like how my crit did. I think the crit might be bugged. I mean, it was a sneak attack crit. And look how much damage I'm doing with sneak attacks. None of which were crits. I don't know. I think my crits might be bugged. Unless I'm missing something. But yeah, that runaway girl, she sounded like she was preggers or something, and she didn't have a good time with that, and didn't tell what's-his-face, and now he really will never know, because she was totally just there, dead. Don't know if it was the nuclear fallout that got her. That's not our settler, no, it's just a random settler. He's got a bunch of letters. He's a postman. I mean, it makes sense, but like, these letters have purpose? Lars, I know there's no easy way to do this, so I'm just going to come out and say it. I'm leaving. Oh, hey! Didn't she say Lars? Isn't that the name of the dude? Okay, I guess this is linked. I know there's no easy way to do this, so I'm just going to come out and say it. I'm leaving you. I know doing it by letter makes me a coward, and I'm okay with that. I just couldn't stand being with you anymore. The way you just let everyone push you around and tell you what to do. Grow a backbone. Who wants a man like that? I'm staying with Paulo now. Yes, Paulo. He... I'm guessing these are all combined. He may be a ghoul. Well, did she die before or after the fallout? I have no idea. Maybe a ghoul, but at least he doesn't take crap from anyone, and he doesn't live with his mother like someone I know. Shots fired. Don't write me back, Sharon. Sharon, I'll be honest with you, you kind of sound like a bitch. But that's just my opinion. Joel, when the hell are you getting back? I can't believe you left the stupid thing with me. A moron is not a goddamn pet. It chews on everything and it cramps all over the floor. This is not worth it. I don't care how much you're paying me. Get back here in 10 days or I swear I will butcher the thing and eat it. I'm not kidding. Now, these letters weren't combined, were they? Okay, no, they weren't combined. Camp Campbell, I heard from Mitchell that there's a load of Mentats at the school near West Roxbury. Some story about closets full of Mentats or something. I know there's a bunch of super mutants in the area, but I have a plan. See, we sneak into that school at night, get our hands on some of the chems, and then we'll be so smart we can figure out how to get... Oh, no problem, trust me. That's awesome. Wow. Now, because I forget already, because I was kind of worrying about the Protectron. Was that dude... Did I just drop that? I meant to play it. Ah, hold on, let's play that. R is how you play it when it's on the ground.
October 22nd,
did she say Lars?
I finally told them tonight, and it was bad. Real bad. Dad was shouting, telling me I should be ashamed, that I had to get out of the house. Mom just cried, and somehow that hurt worse than anything else. She didn't say a word, not even when I packed my things.
Sanctuary.
I can't go to John.
It's glitchy.
He doesn't even know.
It's John. Okay. Well, why I thought Lars.
He'll never know.
So those two dialogues weren't linked. All right.
If it weren't for the cabin, I wouldn't have a place to sleep. Just need some time to think. Last time I was here, I was just a little girl playing clubhouse in this old cabin. Now I'm really scared.
Why do I suspect mole rats here?
Will anything ever be right again?
It's just random Salisbury steak, yeah, because you totally want to eat Salisbury steak just sitting out in the open for God knows how long. So that's the radio thing we saw before, and there's a whole building compound thing over here. We got like a monster in here trying to eat my face off. No, there's a bed that I could use. That's nice. Bobby pin box. Sweet. Ammunition. Might need to make a run home soon, which is very nice because, for whatever reason, the texture didn't load very well, but Sanctuary's right there. We're very close to our base. Alright, so I can sleep in this thing if I need to. But guys, it is time to wrap the episode up here. So, episode 33, found the Runaway Grills holotape. I don't know who John is. I don't know if that dude's still alive. I'm guessing that happened before the fallout. Then we read those letters, and it said it updated our map. So it was the school, right? School by West Roxbury? What they said? Got Long Neck Lukowski's thing over there. Vault 111, obviously that's where it came from. Where is... I said it updated in my map. Here you go. Shaw High School. That's quite a ways out, clearly. But now we have it marked in our map for later. Alright guys, wrapping up here. Episode 33, thank you all for watching. And I'll see you next time.